absolutely nuts. Now we're going to see if Mason is able to pick off one and two.